In this video, which is just over 2 minutes long, I want to show you how to create this 84-page ebook simply from one topic idea. So I use a tool called Wordgenie from Designrr, and I just type in the topic name, sailing. And once I've done that, I can tell Wordgenie, who's this ebook targeted for? So I'm going to put in for the over 50s. And then choose one of 10 different titles. This one stands out, The Thrill of the Race, Sailing at 50. And then it generates the outline for me. And of course, I can customize the outline. But for now, I think that looks pretty good. And then within a few minutes, it generates the full ebook ready for me to tweak and tune and make my own. And from there, all I need to do is choose a template. So there are hundreds of templates to choose from. And with any of them, you can have a quick preview of the template and see what it looks like. And this one obviously looks pretty good, but for my sailing ebook, I'm going to choose something a bit simpler. And I'm going to use this one called Silk. And in a few seconds, it uploads all the content into my template. And of course, I can customize that, adding my name, details, changing font, styles, colors, anything I want. And you can see all the layout is really well done. You know, there's full page layouts, there's double column layouts. You can see all the pages have been pre-populated with sailing images because it knows that my ebook is about sailing. And I can change the style. So if in this particular one, perhaps I don't like this image. So I click on change image and I can choose one that's appropriate. Or in fact, I can even just upload my own or just search over Unsplash or Pixabay. The search is all built in to Designrr. So once I like an image that I like, obviously I can change the layout, resize it, position it. But, you know, essentially I'm done. So I'm just going to click on publish and I'm going to publish that as a PDF. So I export it here and within a few minutes it's ready to go. And all I need to do is open that PDF, download it to my desktop and upload it to my website. And of course, if I don't want to do that, then I can also share a link or share a flipbook. And I click on open flipbook and that link is shareable. And now it has the flipping effect of the ebook all done for me. So that is how you create an ebook using Wordgenie from Designrr or from one topic idea.